At Chime, we're making banking better for everyone because financial peace of mind should be for people of all kinds. Chime helps people who help, who hoop, MCs of the roots, like me. Cooks who flip flapjacks, whatever your zodiac, Chime's got your back. Chime's making banking better for everyone.
Hi, Rick. Do you want me to start with questions?
No, I'll start with a quick comment on the game. There were positives in this game. The ending was difficult. We did a lot of good things to battle and stay in it, and we got it to 99-98. That was we had a couple of shots to take the lead. They didn't go down, and then from there, they made some great plays offensively, and we had tough luck off at our end. So, it's a disappointing loss, but I thought we fought hard and they got us down the stretch.
Okay, thanks. We'll start questions with Saad.
Hey, Rick, how important was it just to get that production from KP, not only the whole game, but especially that stretch there early in the fourth quarter when Luka was out to where he could not only sustain the game but also help bring you guys back?
Yeah, he did a lot of great things. He had a really good stretch where he was creating problems with cuts, getting fouls, getting to the free throw line. He banged in a couple of threes. Activity was really good. And so that's a big positive, and then he did get tired, and it was clear the right time to get him out and get him a blow. But look, he's worked extremely hard. That's been well documented, and he did a lot of really good things in the game.
Okay, next up is going to be Isaac Harris, Mavs.com.
Yeah, Rick, what allowed Zubats to be so effective tonight?
Well, some of it was his screening created problems, and, George came off screens a couple times. We had to help, and, they were able to find him for a lot of easy baskets. There were some situations where we ended up switching on dead hit screen type situations, and, he just did a great job of shaping up, and they found him. But 10 for 10 is we can do better than that. He had a great game, but I think we can play him better than that.
Okay. Next is going to be Dan Wilkie.
Hey, Rick, how valuable is it? I mean, this is a really good chance that you're going to see these guys again here in a week or so. How valuable is it to have this kind of game footage this close to a playoff series?
Oh, listen, everybody here is finding value in everything, every time you look at practice footage, game footage, you name it, it's all meaningful. In terms of where we are and with these guys as a possible or likely playoff opponent, we're going to have to do some things better. They were able to only turn the ball over eight times. We only turned the ball over eight times. So from that standpoint, it was a very efficient game. But, they kind of went through us and jumped over us too many times. And I know we can do better in those areas.
Okay, next up's Eddie.
Rick, they get 103 points in the last three quarters and then 25 in the last 6 or 7 minutes. Obviously they're a good offensive team, but what was going on defensively that let them kind of go off there?
Well, they went with a lineup of a lot of like-sized guys, and did a lot of switching, and they had a lot of good defenders out there. So they make it hard. But we had some opportunities, that we didn't convert on and look at the film and find ways we can do better.
Okay, we'll have one more. This is from Tadeha. I hope I'm saying that right. I believe she's Slovenian. You need to unmute, Tadeha.
Yes. Great. Hi, can you hear me?
I can't hear.
Yeah. Can you talk a little bit about what have you been seeing from Luka so far in the bubble?
He's had a great training camp. You know, I think defensively he's playing the best he's ever played. And, you know, from a leadership standpoint, you know, he's our leader on the floor. He's been terrific. Look, we know statistically that he's going to produce a lot. But ultimately, the number one thing with him is winning. And so I know he won't be happy with this game today, even though he had a lot of points and so forth. But I see just continued improvement in his game in all areas.